been the telepathic doodle dog, interviewing Jim Wilt, creator of the videos of In the Safety of My Practice Room, for his 29th episode.
Finn, it's actually my 200th episode, but who's counting?
Yeah, but it's 28.6 in dog episodes. So, Jim, is it okay if I call you that?
Let's just call me Dad.
Okay, Dad. So, tell us, why are you making all this noise on your tutor?
Well, Finn, we're all tired of this COVID-19 business, but, you know, it's not going to go on forever. And eventually, I'm going to get a call that it's time to go back to work with my colleagues in the Los Angeles Philharmonic, and I need to make sure that I'm ready, both physically and mentally, to do so.
Can I have a treat?
No. Standpoint.
This has been going on for a while. You've been tooting since March. How do you stay motivated?
It's a big word, Finn.
Does that mean big treat?
No offense. Stay focused. It's been hard for me to keep my focus, but I need a structure. Like you, I need a schedule. Just like you get your daily walk.
What?
Yeah, nice try. You already got one today. I know that it will be a lot easier for me to come back if I don't allow myself to rust. And the encouragement that I've got from my e-audience has been very helpful to keep me on track.
So, do you think you're the best tutor now?
No, I'm not the best tutor. None of these etudes are meant to be definitive or perfect. They're just a little time capsule, a little snapshot of where I was during each day of the pandemic.
So, how do you choose what you're going to play each day?
Well, I look at the elements of my trumpet playing like plates spinning on a stick, like you see at the circus. And each day I'll look to see which plate is wobbling, and I'll give that plate a little extra attention.
So, why were you doing this on Zoom?
Yeah, social anxiety. And I saw some stranger petting you the other day, and can't be too careful, so 14 days of quarantine for you, buddy.
Second to last question. Who's a good boy?
You're a good boy, Finn.
Can I have a treat now?
Yes, you can have a treat. Good boy, Finn.